Ashley, so whether you've noticed less butterflies either flying around this year or even needing to clean off your windshield less as of late, you are not alone.
Sometimes silence says everything.
Go outside tonight. You won't hear the same insect calls that you heard 10, 15 years ago. It's eerily quiet.
Dr. Gene Kritsky with Mount St. Joseph University revealing more than half the insects that once crawled or flew around no longer are.
What we're seeing now globally is up to a 75% decline in insect populations.
Come on, butterfly, come out!
That includes butterflies. Just last year, the Hicks Family Garden on the east side had monarchs and swallowtails. This year is barren. It's not just fewer butterflies. This problem runs deep, according to Dr. Kritsky. From the ocean to the sky, population numbers are struggling.
We're seeing birds that feed on insects and insectivorous birds in decline. So this is a major concern.
Dr. Kritsky says there isn't just one cause behind the decline.
The causes that we're seeing are, number one, of course, is climate change. We're seeing increased temperatures, and it's not that the heat is hurting them. The heat is changing the growth pattern of their food sources.
Herbicide and insecticide usage is also a concern.
A study a few years ago at Yale found that the herbicide use in the flyway for the monarchs down to Mexico has resulted in the average acre of cropland, which used to have 40 to 50 milkweed plants per acre, now has one.
While this is grim information, there are some things we can do, like growing more green spaces or incorporating more pollinator plants.
Reducing insecticide use instead of the indiscriminate use of pesticides that kill everything, spray only when needed and spray when it's critical for that function.
Finally, get excited about nature, and while you're at it, get the kiddos involved, like the Hicks family.
There you go.
We will still see a butterfly here and there and butterflies flying through. They're not extinct, but it'll be more fortuitous when we do.
So Dr. Kritsky says just talking about the issue and even sharing this story with you is helpful. Allison Rogers, WLWT News 5.